Welcome to the enchanting world of Britain's avian delights. It's time to acquaint yourself with the nine charming feathered friends that grace the diverse landscapes of Britain. Are you ready for a journey into the serene skies? Let's gracefully glide into the lush greenery and get to know these extraordinary avian companions. Hello, Skylark. Hello, Skylark. With their melodious songs, these birds bring a symphony to the British meadows. They soar high, serenading the open fields with their enchanting tunes. Can you say goodnight to the skylarks and wish them sweet dreams? Goodnight, Skylark. Hello, Puffin. Hello, Puffin. These adorable birds, with their colorful beaks, inhabit the coastal cliffs of Britain. They waddle and nest in colonies, adding a playful touch to the seaside scenery. Can you say goodnight to the puffins and wish them a cozy night? Good night, Puffin. Hello, Wren. Hello, Wren. Despite their small size, these birds are full of energy and song. They flit through the bushes and gardens, their cheerful chirps creating a delightful ambiance. Can you say goodnight to the wrens and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, Wren. Hello, Kingfisher. Hello, Kingfisher. With their vibrant plumage and swift dives, these skilled fishermen bring excitement to Britain's waterways. They flash by like living jewels along the rivers and lakeshores. Can you say goodnight to the kingfishers and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, Kingfisher. Hello, Goldcrest. Hello, Goldcrest. These tiny birds, with their golden crowns, are like sprites in Britain's woodlands. They flit among the trees, their presence adding a touch of magic to the forests. Can you say goodnight to the Goldcrests and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, Goldcrest. Hello, Blue Tit. Hello, Blue Tit. With their vibrant blue and yellow plumage, these charming birds bring color to Britain's gardens. They playfully explore the trees, creating a lively atmosphere. Can you say goodnight to the Blue Tits and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, Blue Tit. Hello, Lapwing. Hello, Lapwing. These birds, with their distinctive crests and acrobatic flights, grace Britain's open fields. They dance in the sky, their calls echoing across the countryside. Can you say goodnight to the lapwings and wish them a tranquil night? Good night, lapwing. Hello, swallow. Hello, swallow. These graceful birds with their long wings and forked tails are the heralds of Britain's skies. They swoop and glide, capturing the essence of freedom in their flight. Can you say good night to the swallows and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, swallow. Hello, nightingale. Hello, nightingale. These enchanting songbirds, with their melodious tunes, are like the poets of the French countryside. They serenade the moonlit nights, their sweet notes echoing through the vineyards. Can you say goodnight to the nightingales and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, nightingale. All these extraordinary British birds have a story to tell in the vast skies of Britain. Now, it's your turn to close your eyes and dream of the wonders of the British Bird Kingdom. Good night, little one. Good night, Britain's feathered friends. To the enchanting world of Japan's avian treasures. It's time to acquaint ourselves with the 9 charming feathered friends that grace the diverse landscapes of Japan. Are you prepared for a journey into the serene skies? Let's soar into the tranquil gardens and get to know these extraordinary avian companions. Hello, crane. Hello, crane. These majestic birds, with their graceful necks and elegant plumage, are like symbols of serenity in the Japanese landscapes. They dance delicately, adding a touch of grace to the tranquil scenes. Can you say goodnight to the cranes and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, crane. Hello, nightingale. Hello, nightingale. With their enchanting melodies that echo through the Japanese forests, these songbirds bring a symphony of tranquility to the moonlit nights. Can you say goodnight to the nightingales and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, nightingale. Hello, Japanese wagtail. Hello, Japanese wagtail. These small and lively birds, with their distinctive tails, are a common sight near Japan's waterways. They add a playful charm to the riverbanks. Can you say goodnight to the wagtails and wish them a cozy night? Good night, Japanese wagtail.
Hello, Ugisu. Hello, Ugisu. These elusive and melodious birds, also known as Japanese bush warblers, hide among the greenery.
Their sweet songs resonate in the Japanese gardens. Can you say goodnight to the uguises and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, uguisu. Hello, Japanese tit. Hello, Japanese tit. With their vibrant colors and cheerful chirps, these small birds bring joy to Japan's woodlands. They flit among the trees,
creating a lively atmosphere. Can you say goodnight to the tits and wish them a tranquil night? Good night, Japanese tit.
Hello, Japanese green pheasant. Hello, Japanese green pheasant. With their splendid green and bronze plumage, these birds are a symbol of Japan's rural landscapes. They strut proudly, adding a touch of elegance to the countryside. Can you say goodnight to the pheasants and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, Japanese green pheasant. Hello, Japanese sparrow. Hello, Japanese sparrow. These common yet charming birds are an integral part of Japan's urban scenes. Their cheerful chirping adds a pleasant soundtrack to the city life. Can you say goodnight to the sparrows and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, Japanese sparrow. Hello, Japanese white eye. Hello, Japanese white eye. With their distinctive eye markings and lively presence, these tiny birds bring a sense of wonder to Japan's gardens. They flit from blossom to blossom, creating a magical ambiance. Can you say goodnight to the white eyes and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, Japanese white eye. Hello, Japanese woodpecker. Hello, Japanese woodpecker. With their rhythmic drumming, these industrious birds are the percussionists of Japan's woodlands. They create a natural beat on tree trunks, adding a unique soundtrack to the forests. Can you say goodnight to the woodpeckers and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, Japanese woodpecker. All these extraordinary Japanese birds have a story to share in the vast skies of Japan. Now, it's your turn to close your eyes and dream of the wonders of the Japanese bird kingdom. Good night, little one. Good night, Japan's feathered friends. Welcome to the enchanting world of Africa's avian marvels. It's time to acquaint ourselves with the 9 charming feathered friends that grace the diverse landscapes of Africa. Are you prepared for a journey into the expansive skies? Let's soar into the vast savannas and get to know these extraordinary avian companions. Hello, sunbird. Hello, sunbird. These tiny and vibrant birds, adorned with radiant feathers, are like living gems in Africa's landscapes. They dance from blossom to blossom, sipping nectar and spreading delight. Can you say goodnight to the sunbirds and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, sunbird. Hello, hornbill. Hello, hornbill. With their unique bills and colorful plumage, these majestic birds are the custodians of Africa's woodlands. They glide through the treetops, their calls harmonizing with the natural symphony. Can you say goodnight to the hornbills and wish them sweet dreams? Goodnight, hornbill. Hello, kingfisher. Hello, kingfisher. These skilled anglers of the avian realm are often found along Africa's waterways. With their dazzling hues and swift dives, they bring vibrancy to the rivers and lakes. Can you say goodnight to the kingfishers and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, kingfisher. Hello, bulbul. Hello, bulbul. These melodious songbirds fill the African air with their sweet tunes. They flutter amid the trees, their cheerful notes creating a harmonious melody. Can you say goodnight to the bulbuls and wish them a cozy night? Goodnight, bulbul. Hello, Tarako. Hello, Tarako. With their striking plumage and distinctive calls, these birds add a touch of exoticism to Africa's landscapes. They perch gracefully, contributing to the vibrant tapestry of nature. Can you say goodnight to the Tarakos and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, Tarako. Hello, Drongo. Hello, Drongo. With their glossy black feathers and forked tails, these agile birds are skilled aerial acrobats. They dart through the sky, catching insects on the wing. Can you say goodnight to the Drongos and wish them a tranquil night? Good night, Drongo. Hello, Weaver. Hello, Weaver. These skilled nest builders are often seen in colonies, bringing vitality to Africa's grasslands. Their intricate nests hang like woven art in the trees. Can you say goodnight to the weavers and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, Weaver. Hello, Starling. Hello, Starling. With their iridescent feathers, these vocal birds are excellent mimics. They contribute to Africa's chorus with their lively chatter. Can you say goodnight to the starlings and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, starling. Hello, Roller. Hello, Roller. These birds, with their vibrant colors and acrobatic flights, are a spectacle in Africa's skies. They roll and twist, capturing the essence of freedom in their flight. Can you say goodnight to the rollers and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, Roller. All these extraordinary African birds have a story to share in the expansive skies of Africa. Now, it's your turn to close your eyes and dream of the wonders of the African bird kingdom. Good night, little one. Good night, Africa's feathered friend. Welcome to the enchanting world of China's avian wonders. It's time to acquaint ourselves with the nine delightful feathered friends that grace the diverse landscapes of China. Are you ready for a journey into the serene skies? Let's glide into the rich tapestry of nature and become acquainted with these extraordinary avian companions. Hello, red-crowned crane. hello, red-crowned crane. With their striking red crowns, these iconic birds are a symbol of longevity and grace in Chinese culture. They soar through the skies, adding a touch of elegance to the natural canvas. Can you say goodnight to the red-crowned cranes and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, red-crowned crane. Hello, mandarin duck. Hello, mandarin duck. These vibrantly colored ducks, with their intricate patterns, create a picturesque scene on Chinese waterways. They navigate through tranquil ponds, spreading beauty wherever they go. Can you say goodnight to the mandarin ducks and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, mandarin duck. Hello, magpie. Hello, magpie. With their black and white plumage, these social birds are often associated with good luck and happiness in Chinese folklore. They chirp merrily, creating a cheerful atmosphere in the wooded landscapes. Can you say goodnight to the magpies and wish them a cozy night? Good night, magpie. Hello, pheasant. Hello, pheasant. These colorful and flamboyant birds add a splash of brilliance to the Chinese countryside. With their vibrant feathers, they roam through fields, creating a living tapestry of colors. Can you say goodnight to the pheasants and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, pheasant. Hello, egret. Hello, egret. With their slender form and pure white plumage, these elegant birds are the epitome of grace in Chinese wetlands. They stand still in shallow waters, embodying a sense of peace and harmony. Can you say goodnight to the egrets and wish them a tranquil night? Good night, egret.
Hello, bulbul. Hello, bulbul. These charming songbirds, with their melodic tunes, fill the Chinese air with enchanting music.
They flit among blossoming flowers, adding a sweet melody to the landscapes. Can you say goodnight to the bulbuls and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, bulbul. Hello, sparrow. Hello, sparrow. These small and lively birds are a common sight in Chinese urban areas. With their cheerful chirps, they bring a sense of vitality to city life. Can you say goodnight to the sparrows and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, sparrow. Hello, golden pheasant. Hello, golden pheasant. With their dazzling golden and red plumage, these birds are like living works of art in the Chinese woodlands. They strut with regal beauty, adding a touch of grandeur to the natural scenery. Can you say goodnight to the golden pheasants and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, golden pheasant. All these extraordinary Chinese birds have a story to tell in the vast skies of China. Now, it's your turn to close your eyes and dream of the wonders of the Chinese bird kingdom. Good night, little one.
Good night, China's feathered friends. Welcome to the enchanting world of Germany's avian wonders. It's time to acquaint ourselves with nine charming feathered friends that grace the diverse landscapes of Germany. Are you ready for a journey into the serene skies? Let's gracefully glide into the lush greenery and become acquainted with these extraordinary avian companions. Hello, pheasant. Hello, pheasant. These colorful and flamboyant birds add a splash of brilliance to the Chinese countryside. With their vibrant feathers, they roam through fields, creating a living tapestry of colors. Can you say goodnight to the pheasants and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, pheasant. Hello, blue tit. Hello, blue tit. With their vibrant blue and yellow plumage, these small birds add a burst of color to Germany's gardens. They flit among the blossoms, bringing joy to all who behold them. Can you say goodnight to the blue tits and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, blue tit. Hello, blackbird. Hello, blackbird. With their glossy black feathers and melodic songs, these birds are a common sight in Germany's meadows. Their tunes create a soothing symphony. Can you say goodnight to the blackbirds and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, blackbird. Hello, kingfisher. Hello, kingfisher. These skilled fishermen of the avian world are often found near Germany's waterways. Their vibrant plumage and swift dives add excitement to the rivers and lakes. Can you say goodnight to the kingfishers and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, kingfisher. Hello, woodpecker. Hello, woodpecker. With their rhythmic drumming on tree trunks, these birds add a percussive element to Germany's forests. Their striking patterns make them a captivating sight. Can you say good night to the woodpeckers and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, woodpecker. Hello, sparrow. Hello, sparrow. These small and agile birds are ubiquitous in Germany's urban areas. Their cheerful chirps create a lively atmosphere in city parks. Can you say goodnight to the sparrows and wish them a serene slumber? Good night, sparrow. Hello, skylark. Hello, skylark. These birds, known for their enchanting songs, fill the German skies with beautiful melodies. They soar high, bringing a sense of freedom to the open fields. Can you say goodnight to the skylarks and wish them a peaceful night? Good night, skylark. Hello, starling. Hello, starling. With their iridescent plumage and synchronized aerial displays, these birds create mesmerizing patterns in the German skies. Can you say goodnight to the starlings and wish them sweet dreams? Good night, starling.
Hello, Wagtail. Hello, Wagtail. These slender and energetic birds, with their distinctive tail wagging, are a common sight along Germany's waterways.
Their presence adds a lively charm to the riverbanks.
Can you say goodnight to the wagtails and wish them a serene slumber?
Good night, Wagtail.
Hello, Goldcrest. Hello, Goldcrest. These tiny birds with their golden crowns are like sprites in Britain's woodlands. They flit among the trees, their presence adding a touch of magic to the forests. Can you say goodnight to the Goldcrests and wish them sweet dreams? Goodnight, Goldcrest. All these extraordinary German birds have a story to share in the expansive skies above Germany. Now, it's your turn to close your eyes and dream of the wonders of the German bird kingdom. Good night, little one. Good night, Germany's feathered friends.